So what we're trying to do is really to eliminate sonic boom as a problem for supersonic aircraft. We'd like to be able to have future supersonic aircraft that can fly overhead that create basically no noise that you hear on the ground. NASA has a very unique role in developing the future of supersonic aircraft because the technology is very challenging to work on, and because it's something that the industry doesn't really want to risk on its own. A sonic boom sounds like basically a double gunshot, a very loud bang bang. Now what we're hoping to do is to reduce that bang to a thump. So instead of you'd basically hear a thump thump, almost like the sound of a car door closing in the distance. Yes, my favorite NASA experience was when I was working on a program called Shaped Sonic Boom Demonstration. I'd watched it get built, and I watched the initial test flights of the aircraft. So on the first flight, when we were actually going out to get the data, we were out in the desert, beautiful, cold, clear morning. Get to watch the airplane take off and basically fly off into the sunrise. And then a couple hours later, seeing the first data come in from the field that showed that we had gotten the exact signature on the ground that we had expected to get, and that the experiment was a success. I hope that someday the general public will have access to supersonic air transportation, be able to fly around the world at much reduced times.